look at the launch video.
She wants to move. Looking for trouble, honey, is it you? In the world, I'm the healthy. All the cracks up in the county. Take a step back, she's coming through. Baby, looking shady, she's on the run. Maybe just there's your eyes, son.
Bhumi, welcome to the Raisin family. I'm going to ask you to kindly take a seat here. Yes, sir? The very beautiful, the renowned Bhumi, welcome to the Raisin family. Say hello.
Hello,
to
everyone.
Hello.
All right, Bhumi, there's a mic kept right there for you.
Oh, hello, everyone.
Thank you so much, Bhumi, for gracing us with your presence this afternoon.
And well, thank you for having me over. Thank you for making me a part of your family. I'm so proud to be associated with Raisin because it honestly resonates with everything that I believe in and everything that I stand for. So I'm really happy to be associated with you.
Thanks.
And we are happy to have you. So Bhumi, tell us about your association with Raisin.
Well, when I heard about what the concept was, what the clothes were like, I was supremely excited. As any other girl, I'm obsessed with clothes. You know, I have a lot of them and it just doesn't stop. And as a brand, they believe in comfort. They believe in having stylish apparel that is affordable. And I think it's very important for any modern Indian girl, you know, to have such options. So I think it's very rare when you find such a great combination of a very good looking outfit that is affordable and supremely stylish, and the quality is very high. So I must congratulate them on having such a successful collection.
So Bhumi, what part of Raisin do you like the most?
I think the clothes are just so good looking. Yeah.
They are
so good looking and they are honestly just, the quality is so good. Like for example, what I'm wearing right now, it's just so soft and easy and summery and beautiful, and the colors are amazing. There's a lot of thought that has gone into all of their collection. I just shot for the autumn winter,
right,
and all the outfits just look beautiful, and I kept telling them, can I keep this one? Can I wear this one?
So what do you think is the common aspect between Raisin and you?
I think the most common link between us would be that the brand has a lot of dignity. You know, it stands for the modern Indian woman, and that's something. Kuch galat bola maine. Yeah, as I was saying, I think the brand has a lot of dignity attached to it, all
yes,
the clothes too, and that's something that I really connected with. So I think that would be something that would be common between
Fantastic.
Me and the brand.
And now for every girl sitting in this room, Bhumi, what does fashion mean to you?
Fashion for starters to me is comfort, because if you are comfortable in what you're wearing, that's the only way you're going to make a stylish statement, you know, not adjusting things, not being conscious. So I try being as fashionably comfortable as possible.
Okay.
Comfort.
Now my next question, possibly impossible to answer, but what's your favorite Raisin outfit?
I can't. But you know what? The mm-hmm. moment I wore this, I just fell in love. I can't stop twirling in this outfit. As you saw, I did a little twirl even over there, a little jig. So it's got to be this. And yellow is one of my most favorite colors. I love it. It's very
yes,
pretty.
You look
so
like
pretty.
It. So Bhumi, tell me, where would you like to wear Raisin to?
I think everywhere, you know, there's something for everyone in the collection. You can wear it to work, you can wear it for festivals, you can wear it for get-togethers, anything. And the beauty is that, you know, they're trying to redefine Indian fashion.
Right.
You know, so the outfits, it's a great amalgamation of contemporary as well as a bit of Indian classical over there. So it's a good combination of both.
Perfect. And now let's do a quick rapid fire round. All right.
Oh,
are you ready?
Okay.
Okay. So, Bhumi, what would you prefer? Indian or Western wear?
A mix of both. Like Oops. The collection they have.
Solids or designs?
Designs.
Pastels or darks?
Pastels.
Comfort or style?
Comfort.
Cotton or linen?
Cotton.
Okay. We're done with the rapid fire. Yeah. Bhumi, lastly, what's your fashion advice for everyone in the room?
My fashion advice would be believe in what you stand for, dress the way you like, don't get swayed by what people say, be comfortable, be confident, and we are Raisin. So please
yes.
go shop these beautiful, beautiful outfits every day.
We are Raisin, the style quotient. So now I'm going to throw the floor open for questions, all right? We're going to do this very, very quickly. We have mics on either side. If you have a question, please raise your hand. Please do identify yourself and
Hello.
Let's keep the questions very specific.
Hello.
Thank you. Yes.
Congratulations, Bhumi. Yeah, this is Raj from Spicy
Hello,
Stars.
Sir. Hello,
Mumbai.
Sir. You know what? Let me stand up so
yeah.
I can see everybody. And you guys can see the outfit better.
This is Raj from Spicy Stars.
Hello,
Mumbai.
Sir.
I'd like to ask you that बिना Godfather के भी आपको सफलता मिली है. तो आपकी सफलता का रहस्य क्या है?
तो सीक्रेट तो मुझे नहीं पता लेकिन मैं ओपनली कहती हूँ कि मैंने बहुत मेहनत की है एंड सारे जितने भी इस फ्रटर्निटी में हैं और एनी वर्किंग पीपल विदाउट हार्ड वर्क यू कांट रियली गेट एनीवेयर तो एक कॉन्फिडेंस था खुद पे बचपन से ही एक्टर बनना चाहती थी तो एक कॉन्फिडेंस था कि बन के रहूँगी सो विद अ लॉट ऑफ विल पावर कॉन्फिडेंस एंड बिट ऑफ लक एंड मे बी सम यू नो फोर्स गाइडिंग मी यहाँ तक पहुँची
एंड भूमि जी
जी सर
आपने कास्टिंग डायरेक्शन भी किया है 5-6 साल तो उसका आपको क्या फ़ायदा मिला एक्टिंग में और ड्रेस डिजाइनिंग वगैरह वगैरह में
सर ड्रेस डिज़ाइनिंग तो अभी तक मैंने की नहीं है लेकिन एक्टिंग में डेफिनेटली बहुत फ़ायदा था बिकॉज मैंने बहुत बार कहा है कि जो मेरे कास्टिंग का एक्सपीरियंस था वो मेरे लिए फिल्म स्कूल इट वॉज एन इक्विवेलेंट टू मी गोइंग टू फिल्म स्कूल इतने अलग अलग डायरेक्टर्स के साथ काम करने का मौका मिला इतने अलग अलग एक्टर्स को ऑडिशन करती थी तो एक फेयर आइडिया हो गया कि यू नो व्हाट इज़ रिक्वायर्ड व्हाट इज़ नॉट रिक्वायर्ड मतलब समझिए 3 साल में सीन फिल्मों के सीन ही किए जा रही थी
एंड विकास जी विच मार्केट यू प्रेफर फॉरेन एक्सपोर्ट या इंडिया की
सी इंडियन मार्केट इज़ वेरी ह्यूज सो डेफिनेटली इंडियन मार्केट तो वी हैव द वाइडेस्ट पोटेंशियल बट व्हेन इंडियंस एंड साउथ एशियंस लिव्स आउटसाइड सो वी नीड टू कैटर देम ऑल्सो वाई नॉट टू have the flavor of our Indian tradition. So that is the main idea.
Fantastic. Any other questions?
You know, the very first thing come in my head, ki what are the, do you think you came a long way? Ek bahut speedy kamyabi Bhumi ne dekhi hai, fir aap brand ka ambassador ban jana, ya kisi brand ko launch karna. How proud you feel, you know?
I'm extremely proud. In fact, it's only been 3 years, you know. I've had 3 successful films that have come out and whatever I'm doing in the future, projects that I'm very passionate about and I really have a lot of faith in. So I have a lot of gratitude and I'm very happy that I've been accepted the way I have and, you know, I've made such brilliant associations. I've gotten a chance to work with such brilliant people, you know, be it my films, be it my other work, everything. So I feel very grateful. Honestly, I do because I wouldn't say I got it easy. I had my own struggles, but God's been kind.
Okay, we have seen your video and you look superly, you know, you look super hot in that. It also reminds me of
you.
Love stories. It also reminds me of love stories
really?
That has been discussed.
Okay.
So, you know, on what ground you zero down ki I want to be a part of love story, if you can throw some light on that.
For starters, the fact that I got a chance to work with Zoya, love stories came to me even before Toilet, Ek Prem Katha or Shubh Mangal Savdhan released. So it came to me at a very early stage and Zoya as a director that I think she's phenomenal and I've loved all her films and I think apart from that the only thing that I connect with is the story. I read the story, I told her I want to do this. I love challenging myself and doing love stories was definitely a big challenge for me.
एंड भूमि जी इंडिपेंडेंस डे भी है हाई एंड रक्षाबंधन भी है तो फेस्टिवल में एंड इस तरह की किस तरह के अटायर में हम आपको स्पॉट करेंगे
जी जो मैं पहने हुई हूँ आज समथिंग लाइक दैट बट मुझे लगता है जो हिंदुस्तानी कपड़े हैं जो हमारे वस्त्र हैं दे आर द मोस्ट कम्फर्टेबल जो हमारे फैब्रिक्स हैं दे आर द मोस्ट कम्फर्टेबल टू वेयर इन एनी सीजन सो आई थिंक इंडिपेंडेंस डे पे कोई शायद इंडियन आउटफिट ही होगा और रक्षाबंधन पे भी होगा हम मौके ढूंढते हैं टू वेयर देम
All right, that's all the time we have actually. So we'll have to close the Q&A now. Bhumi, thank you so much once again for joining us. This is in fact going to be a very successful collaboration. I think we're going to take the next few minutes and do a quick photo opportunity. Yes, sir, please step forward. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining us here this afternoon. We cannot wait to see Raisin grow. And of course, as you raise, we are raising with you. Thank you everyone for being with us here today.
Well, collaborating. Shall we? Okay. Whenever all my media friends are ready, we will start. Yeah? जी सो आपका क्वेश्चन था इफ इट्स प्रेशराइजिंग टू कोलैबोरेट नो आई डोंट थिंक कि अगर आपका किसी ब्रांड के साथ कोलैबोरेशन होता इट पुट्स एनी प्रेशर ऑन यू एज फार एज यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट द ब्रांड इज अबाउट एंड यू अग्री विद द वैल्यूज द ब्रांड हैज फॉर एग्जाम्पल विद रीजन एज आई इवन सेड अर्लियर आई रियली रेजोनेटेड विद वॉट दे स्टूड फॉर एंड दैट्स व्हाई इट्स नॉट प्रेशराइजिंग इन फैक्ट इट्स मोटिवेटिंग यू नो टू सी द काइंड ऑफ लव द काइंड ऑफ फेथ पीपल पुट इन यू इट जस्ट मोटिवेट्स यू टू वर्क हार्ड
Bhumi in Bollywood, which is the style icon you admire in Bollywood?
Rekha ji, she is beautiful. I think Sonam is obviously one of the most stylish people. I think nowadays pretty much everybody is, their style game is on fleek, like it's on point.
Okay, and while...
Takht, na? No problem, it's okay.
Takht kabhi nahi hoti.
I'm very excited, you know, it's a big one for me and it's a beautiful star cast. In fact, everybody that's in the film are people that I admire as actors. I think I'm so excited to be a part of this magnum opus and I've been a very big Karan Johar fan since I was very little. So it honestly it's very special for me. I'm still like, it's still sinking in. I'm still dealing with it. I don't know. I'm just so nervous about the film.
Bhumi, also you are doing Womania of Anurag Kashyap's.
I'll let you guys know whatever I'm doing.
Okay, Bhumi, when you realize ki ha, now I'm the star. Even Gamlaga ke Haisha se hi hume lag gaya tha. Aur pehla jab kisi brand ne aapko approach kiya ki they want you to be a part of their brand.
I'll give you
and
the
what
most,
was your first reaction?
I'll give you the most honest answer. When I was a kid, when I was a child, when I realized I want to be an actor, I said, "Arey, main to star hoon." But no, really.
Hum sab mante aap star hain.
Thank you. That's really sweet. But it honestly nothing has hit me yet, and I really hope it never does. I'm an actor first. I've gotten all the love because of my performances and the films that I have been a part of, the characters that I was so lucky to portray. So I think stardom is a very passe concept. You know, today you need to be a good actor, you need to be a good person, you need to be a responsible person to actually flourish, and that's exactly what I'm trying to do.
Again, I'm coming to my question, you know, what was your reaction? Somebody asked you to be a brand ambassador?
I was surprised initially. I said, wow, really? I said, that is so cool, you know, because these are all firsts in life. And because I've just started and every experience is a first time experience for me. So I was very honored and privileged, actually. I felt really good because it really reiterates the fact that, you know, okay, people are appreciating your work. They realize that you're here to stay and they feel that you have some kind of power to influence people. So it's a great compliment. Thank you, guys.
All right, one last question, and Bhumi, we're going to
okay,
let
the
go.
Okay, the
sir, can we have someone else ask a question quickly? Yes.
Yes, sir. यही कहना चाहूंगी दैट आई कांट से मोर अबाउट द फिल्म बिकॉज यू नो देर आर नेम्स देर आर लॉट मोर सीनियर देन मी देर आर एसोसिएटेड विद द फिल्म एंड आई थिंक देर सर्टन काइंड ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन दैट शुड हैपन एंड इट शुड बी द करेक्ट कम्युनिकेशन सो आई रादर लेट करण डू ऑल ऑफ दैट ऑल आई कैन से इज दैट इट्स अ ग्रेट ऑनर फॉर मी टू शेयर स्क्रीन स्पेस विद सच ब्रिलियंट एक्टर्स एंड टू बी डायरेक्टेड बाई सच अ वेटरन ओके लेट्स डू वन मोर I loved Kuch Kuch Hota. In fact, मेरे building में जब when we were younger, हम ना we used to play like different games जहाँ पे एक होता था team Kajol ma'am, एक होता था team Rani ma'am. And I think a lot of children, you know, from my generation, you know, we were crazy about Kuch Kuch Hota. It really was a film that had a cult following. It still does. Yes.
Okay, the last one. You came a long way. You know, जिस तरह की फिल्में आपको मिलती हैं, जिस तरह का फिल्मों का चुनाव आप करते आए. You find, you know, what do you think about it? Are you lucky or your talent works?
I think it's a mix of both. Thank you so much. I think that's a very sweet thing to ask. But I think it's a mix of both. I was very lucky ki meri pehli film lena ek mere liye ek journey shuru kar di dam laga ke Haisha ne. And yeah, I think because of that, jis tarike ki scripts mere paas aati hai aur mera you know, it changed the way I think, the way I perceive films dam laga ke Haisha. So I think it's a personal choice, but at the same time there has to be some force that is guiding me, so I can never take away from that. And yeah, all I say is that I'm always going to keep working hard because that's what's gotten me here. The fact that I'm standing in front of all of you.
Okay, filmmaker bhi aise hi aate hain. Karan Johar, Anurag Kashyap.
So sorry, I'll have to cut you here. Bhumi, may the force be with you. We are Raisin. Ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of our event here.
क्या बोलूं
मैं हूं भूमि और यू वाच इंडिया है
बाद में प्लीज
कर रहे हैं बाद में पीछे